Tasted like a gummy jelly bean, no lollipop.